how is life for the Balls in transitioning to their professional game abroad at this point?
It was so surreal. That press conference I was at last Friday, the reporters were so interesting with their questions. One asked LiAngelo out on a date. One reporter challenged LeVar to a one-on-one matchup. A reporter with the Lakers hat said, LeVar, sign my hat to know when your brothers will be in with the Lakers. So it was so crazy, just the reaction. They're so excited. You know, Lithuania has a very strong basketball culture, but this has elevated this to another level because of just the reality TV aspect of this. They have a camera crew following everywhere they go. Every move is so scrutinized. So the reaction is so crazy and diverse. You know, as far as their lifestyle, it's really laid back there. You know, it's a very countryside environment. Really two major hotels overall. That's like a lot of low land. So their lifestyle is very different. Not like LA, obviously. So their days are really filled with a lot of rest. LiAngelo and LaMelo are really watching a lot of Netflix and things like that. Wake up in the morning at 8 a.m. So really, they're not doing a lot. And also the team is very laid back with their schedule. It's a lot of rest. It's not a lot of activities. So they want these guys really focused on basketball. And that's also their mentality, too. They're very focused on basketball. And that's where LeVar comes in, too. He's there for 6 weeks or more, really helping the guys adjust to the culture there. So that's really what they're doing right now.